All right, welcome back, guys. This is Pedro and David playing the cheese. Was that what it's called, the cheese?
The great
cheese. The great cheese, not just regular cheese.
We're talking about talking about a special kind of cheese.
Special, yeah, boy. We've already found cheese one for the desk in episode one, so we're gonna go ahead and get underway and go look for look for a piece of cheese number two, which is gonna be. Wherever it takes us. All right.
In a room. Filled with cheese.
All right.
That thing over here, the clock. Looks a bit suspicious.
Yeah. You want to try that one?
Yeah, something on top of it as well. So.
There is something on top of it.
Yeah. If you have Optifine, just zoom in and look at it. Like a glass thing up there.
Yeah. Normally, you don't put glass up there. So, I think that might be the way to go. Alright, I got my stack of ladders now this time. And, let's check it all the way around first before we go in. There might be a... Here we go. This says, Mrs. Squeak's Summer Retreat. There's a door here. On the back, bro.
Oh, snap.
Yep. The Cardio 5000. This is where Mrs. Squeak gets her workout.
Oh, damn.
And there's a ladder up here. Let's see what I got here. Oh, just a view.
Was it right. Mr. Cardio one, or was it Mrs. Cardio?
Mrs. Squeak.
I hope we find that girl. Where's
she at, yo?
Hi, girl. Let me holler at you.
Let me holler at you. Holla. Oh, man.
Oh, snap. Be careful.
All right. So these are the weights that help the grandfather clock move. And there's a spawner right up there. Let's go ahead and clear that out ASAP before anything starts spawning. Oh, wait.
Oh, snap.
Break that, son.
Shit. Help me, Pedro.
I'm coming.
I'm dying.
Oh, break it.
Die now, spawner.
Yeah, boy.
That was the easiest cheese so far.
Careful with them words, man. This is a mousetrap. Yeah, now I see the design. All right. Shall we keep going up?
I hope we just don't meet the cat.
YOLO.
He was on top.
YOLO, right?
YOLO.
Alright, hold on. Let me get my sword ready. Alright. Huh. Whoop.
Nothing here. Oh, wait. What's that shit on the,
other end?
What's this?
Yeah.
Oh, we can go out here.
There might be something.
Oh, dude. Parkour. Parkour, get ready, Pedro.
I don't do parkour.
Oh, snap. I did it.
Oh, no way, dude.
There's bonus chest up here.
Bonus.
Oh, my Lord.
What do we got?
I reached it first. It was on the...
Let me see.
What was that?
Iron boots. Nice. Oh, we already got iron boots, right? Feather falling and unbreaking. Okay.
Oh,
flint and steel, boy. Watch out for that mess.
Light this hole.
Well, if we light this grandfather clock, that would be so wicked. Actually, are we supposed to light up that thing?
We might be.
Here, I'll take
it.
Go ahead and do it then. This is the official lighting. Don't use the cheese. Here you go.
Pedro.
The official lighting of the grandfather clock. Why? Why did you? here. You are one lucky. I can't believe I just happened to have a bucket of water, dude. All right. All right. So it's good. It's nighttime now. So I think
I've been playing too much creative mode.
Yeah. Right.
I left my bed at the desk. Crap.
Oh, did you really?
I ain't going back for that shit.
YOLO. There we go.
Oh, you cheated, man. You didn't do no parkour.
That came out when you
Wait. Do you hear that? Something's on fire. Oh, shit.
Oh. Is it the thing?
Yeah, it just sounded like everything was on fire.
We might have to hustle if stuff did caught on fire.
Be like a race.
Oh, yeah. Fell in GG. Here. Oh, crap. All right.
This map makes a lot of sense. Of course, there would be ladders inside a clock, or in mice size, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, boy. All right, so we got the bonus. I wonder if there was a bonus for the desk. That sounds like mice. Shout out to Notch for confusing mice and bats. Oh, man, you know it's going to be rough making it back because of all those mobs that are spawning now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we're going down here.
Yeah. Bring your bed next time, dude. We gotta leg it.
You want it? Oh crap! Shit! Get back. Go back and place that cheese on the thing.
I can't run. Beautiful.
It's like impossible to find food in this map.
No, I saw some cows during the day.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna roast me a cow.
Now, my sword's almost dead. My sword's almost gone, so I'm a little bit concerned about that.
Same for me, actually. We can always craft new ones.
Watch though. That door, though. No watermelons yet? Oh, dang it. Wait, we forgot to hoe it, dude.
Oh, that makes sense.
But we don't have a hoe.
Wait, we don't need one. It's watermelon. It should automatically grow back without we having to do anything.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Didn't sure about that. So, got one of the cheese. I can't find it. Why?
Bonus the hallway table. Bonus the bathtub. Bonus the shower. The hallway
table. There's a lot of cheese to be collected.
The hallway and bathroom. The toilet, the tub. Wow. What are we looking for? Bonus what?
We're looking for a clock.
Kitchen sink. Oh, so these things are all...
The grandfather clock. I found it.
Where was it? Over here? Okay.
Grandfather clock.
There we go. And the cheese goes...
What are we supposed to do with
it? The cheese goes where?
Yeah, that was what I was wondering about.
The bedroom.
50 switches. That's all it says. Wait. When you have turned on the light.
Yeah.
Alright, so you need to lit the fire on the bonus ones.
And we did.
Yeah, that's a good thing. Where did we put the extra cheese?
Dining table, the dining table, chandelier, front door table, the fireplace, the grandfather clock. Here it is. The hallway grandfather clock.
Oh.
Yeah, boy. So, wait, does that mean that the candles, that were on that desk were supposed to be lit up too?
Oh, there was it. No, I don't think so. Let's look for a bonus desk.
Fix the sinking ship. This says bonus fix the sinking ship.
Oh, well. It's a bonus.
Aquarium light. Oh, that's... Oh. Uh-oh.
Goddamn neighbors on my door again. What they want? Hey, you, get out of here. I'm calling the cops. Oh, shit.
I'm calling the cops. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, that's creepy, there goes man. My sword. Oh, jeez, dude. I'm gonna have to go to wood sword, I guess. Oh, no, there's stone out there. Here. Screw that, dude.
Goddamn neighbors again. What you want? Didn't I teach you the last time to stay away?
Oh, let me see. Come on. Is there stone here? Okay.
Man, you're pimping it up.
I got to, man. I'm trying to survive. All right. I'm going to grab some stone for a while so we don't have to.
Oops.
But we need food, though. Hey, man. If it was only daytime. All right, so.
You know what? I think it would be logical that food would be in the kitchen, so we should go search for the kitchen room.
Okay. Let's make that the next step then. So we are in. All right. We are in to the hallway, bathroom, and kitchen. So this is the way out. Before we go though, whoa. Let me make my sword first. All right, so we got that here.
Ooh, that was so close.
All right, got a fresh sword. Watch out, I'm gonna go in there and kill him. Ready?
No, I got him. Both. I'm elite. So,
let's go get your bed first.
This is apparently the hallway. Yep.
That's, and that might be the kitchen.
Yeah, it looks like a kitchen to me, as far as I can tell. Alright, I'm gonna go get my bed and... Whoa, mobs.
Yeah.
I'll just quickly go and grab my bed.
Yeah, go grab your bed, because I can't, I'm hungry. Like, I have one hunger thing left.
If you kill, zombies, you can eat their flesh.
I have no zombies. I got nothing but spiders. You could eat a spider eye, see what happens.
Good luck.
Oh, there's a zombie there. Oh, go for it. YOLO. YOLO, right, David?
YOLO!
Yeah, boy. Give me something. Nah, didn't give me anything.
This is Bravo 1-6. The bed is secured. Returning to base.
Word. Well, I found another piece of iron. But.
Oh, snap.
I don't know. Are these supposed to be extras or what?
Daytime, by the way.
Nice. There's a cow. Oh, no, it's a spider.
How could you not tell the difference?
It was so far away and it was standing on black wool.
Oh, the mobs don't die because they stand under the stuff.
Yep.
Looks like a skeleton right there.
Oof, boy, I'm dying.
Rip. Go to the kitchen. Look for food.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Let's just hope the cat is asleep. Yeah, now in Minecraft, when players make bathrooms in the sink. What?
What does that say?
I don't understand
it. You know, in the sink faucet. Oh.
Oh, this is the toilet, dude. This is not the bathroom.
No. Alright,
Man, I'm out of here.
We go in the kitchen, right?
Yeah.
God, man. I got 5 hearts left. That's all I got left. Kitchen might be... Yeah, it might be down the hallway here on the right. Hmm.
Oh, the room turns.
This house is huge, dude.
The most exciting thing about this map is basically going, and then you see some stuff start rendering, and then you just want to know what the next... Oh! I found it, I think.
Yeah, I think that's it. I see counters and stuff. I definitely want to check out all the counters.
I hope they got a mini bar, so I can holla at some girls. Especially that Mrs. What was her name?
Squeak.
Mrs. Squeak, who lives in the clock, you know what I'm saying?
She wasn't there when you came in.
there's the fridge. Oh, look at all the foods. Oh, my lord. That's a big watermelon.
Oh, yeah, boy.
I'm having my hand.
Woo.
Is that a big ass cheese in there?
Oh no,
that wasn't big yet. No.
Are we going to ladder on the side or what? How do you want to do it?
Let's do it like mice, go straight in.
Oh, we can't because we got a half slabs, right? Oh, you want to do it like that?
Is yeah. Man, I don't want no goddamn vegetables.
What is that? Is that leaves?
Oh, I got no blocks left. Crap.
Crap. All right. Just put ladders on this tower here.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, there's some green things here.
You know what else is green? My kush.
These look like apples. I hope there's some stuff inside them. Oh, please tell me there's something inside them. No? Oh, come on.
These are the worst apples.
Ever, dude. Worst apples ever. Oh, boy.
Oh, I found a big watermelon.
You did?
Get up here. Alright, oh, sec. Praise the Lord for the watermelon.
Praise him!
There is a spider lurking in my watermelon.
Oh!
Oh my god, there's a spawner! Pudu! Shit!
What spawner? What? Oh.
There's a spawner behind the watermelon. Oh, snap! They raining!
That's a piece of cheese! There's a piece of cheese, too!
I'm gonna destroy the spawner.
Yeah, oh, boy. Snap. My first piece of cheese.
We got a lot of food now.
Are we gonna take this whole thing with us?
Hey, LZ.
Cause it's not like it's gonna grow, you know?
Get all this watermelon.
Yeah, boy. Woo!
This was a good day.
A good day in mouse history.
Get all this watermelon. I think I might have a chance at Mrs.
Squeak.
Mrs. Squeak.
You ain't gonna have a chance at her if you don't know her name, bro. you better like memorize her name, bro. Mrs. Hey there, Mrs.
Mrs. Livingston the clock.
Yeah, right. Oh boy.
Oh. Whoa. Thought I fell for a second. Just beware there are spiders on top of us.
Yeah, we should be good though. I'll feel much better once I get all this watermelon.
Got like two stacks.
Yummy. I got 2.5 stacks. Let me check in here. See if there's anything more inside. Nope, that's it. Let me check up here above it. It's a couple of pieces up here. Like fragments from the stack.
The
watermelon too?
Oh, pumpkin pie.
Can we make pumpkin pie?
I don't know. I never made it.
We about to start now because I don't want to starve.
Yeah, there seems to be nothing more up here except some water.
All right, I'll take this much here. All right.
Oh, we haven't checked the door. Are those chests? Dude.
Yeah.
Is that like 4 chests in there? And
looks,
the
Yeah, it looks like it.
The egg thingy.
Yep. Let's go down. All right.
Oh, snap.
Oh no, spider.
No, I don't want to die. I'm too young.
Spider's gone. Spider's
I
gone.
I hit it, Mrs. Squeak first.
Spider's gone.
Oh shit. I dead the two hearts.
Holy crap, dude. You're on fire today, huh?
I thought the ladder was on that side and I just jumped down.
Alright, shall we derp tower?
We have a lot of blocks.
Oof, I don't know if I do. We should climb, oh damn. We wasted a lot of blocks. I don't know. Let's end the episode here for now. And we'll catch up with it next time. All right, guys. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and all that stuff. And we'll see you guys next time, okay? Bye-bye.
Bye.